Between semesters, we would spend our days rambling the woods, talking excitedly of esoteric theory and ancient mysteries. The road is yours to travel, but you are not alone. The enemy weakens and wanes. The fiend's strength dwindles. Malaise, measured and steady. The work continues. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. In this weighty gloom, a spark. There are yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Weaken them, that another may finish the work. Incremental, but deadly all the same. Agony by accumulation. This wound, at least, has been tended to. This road cannot be walked alone. Extinguished at last. The slow suffering begins. Greater threats await those who dare. Weaken them, that another may finish the work. Empowered, emboldened. Agony by accumulation. This wound, at least, has been tended to. resounding response. Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. Take up these goods and imbue them with purpose. The loathing whispers. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Incremental, but deadly all the same. One less obstacle in our path. abandoned or forgotten. It is ours now. The library burns, and with it, the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight. Elementary. courageous action. Resounding response. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. The conflagration must be stopped. The librarian must be destroyed. Incremental, but deadly all the same. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. Measure out your violence, and apply it judiciously. Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. Let nothing bar your path. Incremental, but deadly all the same. This wound, at least, has been tended to. The slow suffering begins. They falter, so press your advance. Agony by accumulation. Extinguished at last. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. Collaboration confers advantage. A small reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Empowered, emboldened. A simple kindness. The fiend's strength dwindles. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Malaise, measured and steady. Fight through the fatigue. Victory supposes strategy. Press on. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Reconfigure. Meet each challenge on its own terms. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. the means of mastery. Everywhere in ruin. Everywhere in need. Resentment, the slowest and deadliest poison of them all. War rewards only resignation. The avatars of oblivion, clergy of the spreading stain. Steady yourself. trammeled, trapped, held captive by fear. Mind's grasp grows tenuous. A small reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Simple kindness. Incremental, but deadly all the same. righteous action. Is gone. Let it die. Agony by accumulation. Slow suffering begins. Steady yourself. Foundation of trust. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. A small reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Agony by accumulation. the enemy weakens and wanes. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. Echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness. The slow suffering begins. Agony by accumulation. The pulse slows. Sanity returns. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. His attention is unfocused, as though he is in two places at once. Emptied of mind and spirit by some existential shock, the poor devils roam aimlessly amidst the trees. The loathing whispers. Myriad options require careful deliberation. A masterstroke. On to the next. The fiend's strength dwindles. The slow suffering begins. Simple kindness. fight through the fatigue. A small reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Beware what awaits you inside. Within every keep, a general and his loyal lumbering guard. Miscalculation, perhaps. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Simple variable, easily resolved. little help impeccably timed. Steady yourself. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Darkness encroaches, inexorable. Dragged back from the brink. The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Lethality writ large. calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. An opportunity squandered. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. Lenity, grace, small acts that drive back the darkness. A resounding response. He has retreated, undying, into a dream, and there he must stay. elemental, but deadly all the same. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Slow suffering begins. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold. Down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. slow suffering begins. The fiend's strength dwindles. The enemy weakens and wanes. One less obstacle in our path. Rest now for a time. The mountain waits, casting its shadow over all the land. Listen, practice, improve. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Something to ease the rigors of the road. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. At last, the Great Ziggurat, Temple of Failure and Regret. A masterstroke. This wound, at least, has been tended to. The enemy weakens and wanes. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Is gone. Let it die. The Caliginous Cathedral, malign temple of the Iron Crown. Pity the great denier, chained by its own command. Stumbling and stupefied. The slow suffering begins. bafflement and vexation. Calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. Malaise, measured and steady. Simple kindness. Incremental, but deadly all the same. They have given their last. small reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Masterstroke. Anxiety foments insidious fears. Fight through the fatigue. Lenity. Grace. Small acts that drive back the darkness. Setback, nothing more. Sweat-soaked brows. Unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold. Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. This is no time to falter. An interminable conflict. Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse. The mind's grasp grows tenuous. At last, the world's mind is free to remember a time before the cancerous corruption. Success, so long pursued, is rewarded only with creeping revelation.